Hi everybody, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin, and today, we did a lot of shit today. Like, there was like literally like 3 episodes worth of content that I didn't post because it was mostly boring shit of us learning how to craft, but... we bought a shit ton of books, first of all, and second of all, we have sisal fish pie, more fries, pizzas, dinners. Where's the elven pizza?
Elven pizza?
Oh no, the elven dinners, whatever, I'll look at that in a minute. We made superior voodoo dolls, I learned how to make, well, there's another skill. I don't know why I have the skill book here, I'll look at this later. I have like 94 arrow shafts, magic needle thread, magic rat's tail, magic inking pot. Basically, we kind of learned how the crafting system works. It's just like, I don't know, we just kind of looked at some recipes online, and we kind of like...
Basically, Mike found out that you can make things magic, so he made everything magic.
Kind of, yeah.
Magic rat tail.
Magic motherfucker. Oh yeah, the best thing we have is we actually have a large healing potion. It heals 50%. All of our characters have at least one of these. Because we're like, that's a really nice emergency potion right there. But it's very expensive to make. Like, incredibly expensive. What else do we make? I learned how to make, scrolls. You have that magic ink pot and quill. Bone dust. The iron bars. A magic antler. Oh yeah, are you wearing the hat?
I am wearing the hat.
Mush of wood. I learned how to make paper. There's so much fucking shit here, though. Basically, we did a lot. Oh yeah, I know how to make a wooden stake now. Actually, let's make one of those.
Okay. We already have one.
I want another wooden stake. Basically, we made a lot of stuff, and there's like tons of food we've made. I made mashed potatoes for Medora. Elven stew. This is the one right here. Elven stew. Apparently, gives you dexterity. Alright, where's your hat? There you go. He's got a deer hat. I gave it magic antlers. So, just like random shit like that, it's great. But before we continue today, I wanted to do things like this. Like, I have some abilities here. Like, Cures Petrified, Slowed, and Stunned. We basically looked at all the vendors, and I learned a couple of this shit, so... That was kind of the point. And these people that are talking are incredibly irritating me, actually. So, let me look at some of these books here. So we have Smokescreen, create a smoke cloud. Self-immolation, you create a fire surface around you, with you in the middle, and everyone around you. Grants everyone around you 25% fire resistance for 2 turns, removes frozen and stunned. I'm gonna use that on, I guess, myself. My character, but I need to know how to be a... This is one of the things I was gonna... This is why I didn't put 8 points in anything, is because I wanted to... Do you pyrokinetic? Is it pyrokinetic?
Yeah, pyrokinetic.
I appear to be missing one. Oh, it's because I have burned my eyes. Honestly, burn my eyes is something. Can you get burn my eyes from Arthur, actually, real quick? Sorry, just do that.
Do you want to go spy it?
Yeah, just go get it from Arthur. I would like to give it to Joanne to get burn my eyes, not you. Sorry. Sorry.
Well, see there, go talk to the yoga then.
No, can you do that? What, me? What? Who?
Yeah, I'm going to go buy it now.
Okay, thank you. So, Joanne is going to learn how to do some fire stuff, because fire stuff is actually pretty useful for him to know how to do. And he apparently has the ability to fortify someone's magical armor. So, Joanne is today going to learn how to do fire. Pyrokinetic. Probably like 2 points. Probably gonna get 2 points in it right away. Yeah, sounds pretty good. Cause he's our main kind of DPSer, so we kind of need him to do know this stuff. So I'm gonna make him learn Fortify. Apparently he can't learn it though, cause he already knows how to do Spider. He doesn't need Avatar Poison. I gotta basically trade out things. So we're like gonna say Fireball, yes. This other one that isn't Fireball, Flare. I probably should like move some of this stuff around because it's like just to make it so it's like not confusing at all. So like I have all my attack spells kind of here, and all my support spells are gonna be like kind of over here. So that way we're all not confused and we're all pretty sure about what's. Well, it's mostly about me. It's mostly about organization. And I'm just showing this stuff. So yeah, we need to make him forget how to do Avatar Poison. Because we've never used that. Fortify is something we'd probably use, though. It's an armor thing. This guy is so annoying. And this guy fucking... I'm walking away from him.
I told you to walk somewhere else.
Okay, good. You got burn my eyes, that's good. So I'm gonna learn that one on this person. And then on this on my main character, she's gonna forget how to burn my eyes because it's a buff. She doesn't need it. And instead, she's gonna learn how to do self-immolation because that's a much more important thing for her to have. And smokescreen is something Joanne will learn because that is a long-range ability, I think. Create a smoke cloud, yeah. Like, yeah, it's fine. Bless the target, remove a curse. I don't know who the hell will have this stuff. Creates an oil slick. I think that'll be Joanne once again. Nope, you can only learn three things. So it's more of a question now of, Joanne will learn that, I think. At some point. Alright, and then we have some of these witchcraft books, like Destroy Summon. And that is an adept ability, so we need to upgrade our witchcraft so we can learn two adept abilities. And so now we can do Destroy Summon. We can now kind of like completely fucking destroy any kind of summon. Kind of useful ability when you think about it. Slow Current, I'm going to put over here. I have lower resistances of enemies around you. That's a useful ability. Okay, we're gonna put that on that side. And Rapture, charm a target. That sounds pretty amazing. So that could honestly be really good. So we're gonna have all this stuff out.
No Andrew Ryan jokes? Shame.
No. So that was like literally the first 5 minutes of this is me doing this, and we're gonna eventually give her this person this stuff too. But we don't have enough points to give him Geomancy. Oh, we have another 2 points with this character, but I don't think there's much more I want to do. Maybe willpower. Or bodybuilding. Reduce the chance to receive a status effect. Yeah, we'll do that. Willpower. Okay. Alright, now we're continuing. I'm sorry about the Ken. Ken wanted to start over here. What the fuck have you been doing? Apparently I'm really boring.
No, totally interested.
Alright, well, what'd you want to do on the docks here?
I noticed that the free sailors are still there. Do you talk to them at all?
Oh, okay. I guess I'll see what's up.
Have you found us a job yet? We'll take anything, really.
About finding work.
The Fabulous Five, eh? That sounds like just the right opportunity for three brawny buccaneers like us. We'll go right away. Thanks.
Okay, well now they're going to be with the Fabulous Five. I don't know, that's kind of questionable. We waste precious
time providing seamen with shut the fuck up, Jan!
Let's talk about seamen. Sifting grain of sand
in the hourglass. Demons. Satan! Open the doors to
death. Holy shit. He really does talk way too fucking much.
So if you wanted to, there's another side quest over here that we've been neglecting.
One sec. Let me go to you then. In this area. So basically, when we came inside the town for the first time, which was over here, we could have gone to this area here. So what's the side quest? The orc person or something?
There's an orc.
Around.
All the way over here. You can talk to people, though. In the lost footage, quote-unquote...
It's not lost footage, we never recorded.
We never recorded for it. I went through here and just looted everything.
Yeah, so you don't even have to worry about it. Okay, it's a charmed orc.
Ah, who better than a proven orc crusher to convince my dumbbell of a friend here that orcs are predators, not pets.
Enough of that. I know how dangerous an orc can be, but this one has been reformed. Anyone can see that she's completely docile, but my prejudiced friend here still wants to kill her.
Tell me about yourselves.
Maybe before the great orc raid we had time to indulge Ninius's idiotic obsessions. But now we're needed at our posts. I can hardly believe I've been wasting time protecting an orc when I should be running them through.
Excuse my friend's violent outbursts. He hasn't enjoyed a woman's touch in quite some time now. It makes him a bit... edgy.
Oh shit. Shots fired.
Your woman's touch is less of a loving caress and more of a claw shanked brutally through the throat. I'll take my chances as a bachelor, thanks.
Hey, what's this about a charmed orc?
My friend here and I were patrolling outside the city walls. When who did I see creeping along the shore but this lovely orcish lady? For a brief second, as long as eternity, we locked eyes. Perhaps confused by the butterflies in her stomach, she sprang up and began running, claws bared towards Marius. Fortunately for him, I had the presence of mind to ignore my sword and instead adroitly fling my pouch of trinkets towards her. A vial of love potion shattered over her head, and when she turned to face me, she became instantly enamored. I'm sure she must have been compelled to join the orcish army under some kind of duress. A lady with such a sweetly savage manner would never willingly join up with those vicious marauders.
Ha! I can assure you there wasn't a hint of sweetness in those murderous eyes when she lunged at my throat. She may be confined here for now, but who's telling when she'll escape and who she'll rip to shreds?
A love potion, tell me more.
Ah, I've always had an amateur interest in all things alchemical. When I read in an esteemed periodical from the Wizards of Youthful Gore about an amazing opportunity that could change my life, I had to act fast or lose the once-in-a-lifetime deal. I sent away for the world-famous love potion, available for a limited time only, and it has worked exactly as promised.
You see what a fool my friend has been, spending all his cash on snake oil and bringing a temporarily tranquilized monster into our midst to boot.
What kind of monster would lie in a published advertisement? I'm sure the effects of the potion will be everlasting, as printed.
Oh, let me tell you what I think.
You see? He'd believe it was noon at midnight if he read it on a printed pamphlet. Please tell me you can reason with him, or ditch reason and use your sword to shave him from his murderous darling.
Do we let her live? Is the question. I don't think so. Fine.
Let her live.
I'm gonna say let
if
her
that
live.
Potion were truly worthless, it wouldn't
what
have been able
me?
To charm her in the first place.
Well, fucking
in
go.
This docile state.
You would trust a quack magazine from Youthful Gore? She's clearly liable to snap at any minute.
I can just go. Oh right, we'll do it your way. No, I want to fight you.
Fucking bitch. Don't fight me on this, I have the high ground.
Think of the intel this creature could provide. And if she begins to revert, these men are armed and will be able to subdue her.
I ordered a similar love potion from Youthful Gore before.
Ooh,
you know.
Your charm.
Since you obviously have affection for me.
Yes, yep.
I think we can conclude the advertisements just don't deliver.
I'll get wrecked!
All right,
we'll do it your way.
Glad to hear I'm not the only one with common sense around here. I'll do the honors myself!
No! She's harmless! Please!
You just want to loot that, don't you?
No. I'm not leaving this dialogue.
No right to
Medora wants to talk.
Not only you from your own stupidity, but myself and the citizens of Cycele as well.
A man in love with an orc? Blummin' bullfrogs, is he blind, stupid, or both? It's a good thing you advised his friend to run the savage through. Imagine the hell sent mongrel that would have crawled forth from that union.
Medora agreed with you.
Stranger. If you ever
I'm not the one who wanted her dead. I don't know why she's telling me that, but whatever. Alright. Fine, let's not imagine such horrors. I'd rather not lose my lunch. It's hardly the union itself which I'm imposed, merely that if the lunch potion wore off, she might turn violent. No. Fie. There's no voice dialogue for this.
Rest assured, we put an end to the thing before such hellish miscegenation took root. Man, an orc! Abominable!
So we both agreed with Medora that orcs suck balls.
Fuck orcs, dude.
Exactly.
Don't like them.
There's empty bottles and buckets here.
I'm glad we handled that. Good.
I've actually never done that. I've never seen that questline.
I know, we didn't do it when we were streaming this.
Yeah.
And then I remembered it when I came by. It's really short, it's kind of like, it's not really that important, but yeah, it's there.
We didn't really get anything for it.
Well, I can tell you that you get peace of mind.
Do I?
Because I'm pretty sure if you don't do that, if you don't kill the orc, if you come back, like, eventually later, it's fucking like, oh yeah, he died. The potion ran off, he fucking died.
Okay.
Halt! These gates are to remain closed at all times. Captain's orders. Wait a second. Will I be a little red imp's uncle, the Source Hunter? Sorry for the gruff treatment, I didn't recognize you right away. Please tell me, how can I aid the investigation?
Open the gate, please.
Certainly, though it's a shame we can't lend you our swords on your expedition.
Yeah, so they're fine with us going in here.
Look alive, my good man. This gate'll be short work for a well-equipped contingent of orcs.
So we're gonna kill some orcs.
Oh man, old buckler! Oh man, corpse! Wait.
Okay, so whenever Ken drinks anything, I get fucking my screen shakes, and it doesn't matter where I am. It's just I know somehow that he's drinking my entire screen shakes.
It's our mental bond.
Apparently.
You know what I've been drinking again.
I can't even turn it off.
I'm glad you tried.
I did.
I'm glad I'm doing this against your will.
So there's a orc over there. There's a guy's elemental immunity? Why? Okay. Yeah, let's go talk to the crying orc over here.
Away with your weapons! Away! Leave humble orc to mourn in peace.
What are you doing here?
I don't want to fight. I ain't after no fancy stone. I just want to bury these bodies the traditional way. It's the least I could do for my dear brother, Oggy. Oh, he was such a dear lad, he was. We wanted to see the world, but we saw next to nothing before he was called to serve the old mother in the afterlife.
What stone do you mean?
Don't play down with me, small bones. You know as well as I that your little shit here won't be rid of us orcs till my kind gets that fancy schmancy bloodstone you got in yonder cove.
Oh, what are these totems?
In our hometown, we honored the dead by decorating their graves with whatever materials we have. In this case, it's wood. They look rather fetching, don't they? I'll keep you proud.
Hey, I take my leave.
With loot. Hand me my shovel.
Corpses
first
with loot.
Strike gold buys dinner.
We don't even care. Oh, hey, what's the door got to say about this?
That pathetic heap of source-addled frogskin thought it could fool us, did it? Old Medora knows for certain that orc would have loved nothing better than to axe you in the back while it cried on your shoulder.
Is Medora inside the orc right now?
Maybe.
Okay.
I mean, she is my party member. I mean, it makes sense if she's doing it.
What kind of source hunter can't show an ounce of compassion now? What else but a tainted source hunter could sail a peaceful Scythe with the intention of making war? Damn his sob story to the hell where he came from. Basically, fuck orcs.
Well, I'd agree that most wars aren't a matter of good on one side and evil on the other, but the war against Source is certainly the exception. I suppose, without knowing for sure whether this orc's a sorcerer, it's hard to call. And perhaps you're right that it deserves the benefit of the doubt.
Alright. So he literally just told us there's like treasure where he's buried. You want to dig a hole? You got the shovel, right?
I don't know, man. Orc, though.
You're actually... Fuck him. We'll kill him if he does anything. Dig a
fuck
hole.
Fuck him, right.
Dig that hole.
Burn my eyes.
That's right. It's Joan that has that now.
You gotta go to him every time. Oh, yes, I see.
I found something.
Not, he's not a fan. So what's this thing do? I just want to look at some of my new abilities here. Yeah, here we go.
Thanks! Thanks, Brick!
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry. I'll go damage boost you.
Jokes on you, yeah, it's gonna fucking die.
Not if I can help it. So what is, negative one due to elemental affinity? What? Elemental affinity lowers that? Oh no, it's the AP cost went down. That's right, because he's standing in fire. Create a smoke cloud. Oh, this is one where you make a line again. I thought I gave him the ability to do, oh no, he didn't learn how to do most of that stuff. Here we go. Don't worry, he's on fire now. I'm just learning my new abilities. Wow, this guy's like so fucking dead. Can you not burn to death? Holy shit, what's wrong with you, Ken?
Oh, I'm sorry, I suddenly am on fire.
Target dances in shadows.
You know we all have 25 fire resistance though, right?
Yeah, it doesn't help that I'm still dying though.
Uh-oh. Dude, he just crippled you. Holy shit.
Heartbeats too slowly.
Fine, I'll heal you, God. I don't want you using those large. I don't want you using those large health potions quite yet.
Fucking did this, Mike.
Oh yeah, I think I can actually reach him from here now. Oh dude, oh yeah, I can reach him. I have Far Out Man now with this character, so she can just kind of hit things whenever she wants.
You're a bad man.
As good as a new pin.
It all worked out. Now go dig that
fucking
hole.
Killed this orc and I'm gonna fucking drink myself to better. Didn't ask for this, Mike.
It's fine. I was learning. Oh, I could have charmed him too. I should have totally done that.
On the men.
Wait, you didn't even dig the hole. Did you?
No, I did.
Oh, okay.
What kind of plebeian do you take me for?
Okay, good. You can see.
There's a shitty axe. And I can't all see this one. I'm just guessing. There's nothing here.
I gave you burn my eyes, though.
I know, but this one's fucking stealthy, apparently.
Stealthy hole. Oh, there you go. You got him. Wait, you didn't even drink. No! You could have had something amazing.
No, I don't fucking care for this one.
Fuck that orc.
That's the thing, like, I don't think that was worth it. I don't think, like, fucking, we just got dark side points for that.
Oh well.
We're evil.
Whatever. You look like I give a fuck.
Let's go look at this one. It's fucking this. It's clearly this is where the item is.
Did you? Yeah, you got burned my eyes, but you, like, moved out of the radius of it.
Ah!
We're defiling graves.
You can loot that one.
Oh yay, small poison bottle and cloth boots.
Not fucking worth.
I think there was another engagement up top there.
I'm just scanning around, there's no more graves, I don't think.
No, I don't think they ever gave you very much.
Well, Mike, we murdered a fucking friendly orc.
He had it coming. For being orcish.
You're a bad man.
Hey, there's that. There's a magic ward here, by the way.
Yeah, but this isn't a fight, I don't think.
I think it is. Just in case I'm gonna buff.
Alright. In case it is, I'll buff on Medora, but I'll save my haste buff. I genuinely don't think it's a fight.
Oh, guess not. Okay, never mind. Let me go talk to him then. Why else would he have a fucking ward there, though? Suspicious.
Oh, hello. What have we here? An adventurer, I judge, by the world-weary look of your weapon, and a noble by the wonderfully deep pockets clipped to your belt. What luck? What luck?
Oh, so she's selling things. What kind of wares do you have on hand?
Have a look by all means. You'll find every make and kind of impressive accessories, but you'll also find certain very rare relics too. You look like just the sort of self-starter to appreciate what I mean. Weapons, four of them, that the intrepid adventurer can improve and upgrade as he travels if he finds the right pieces. See them? See them? Judge for yourself.
Okay, this person has some decent things, actually. You want... Oh, that's level 9. Oh, what level are we? We're like level 6, aren't we?
Yep.
Yeah, because she has a summoned wolf. Also, she's a skeleton. Hey, what's Farseer? Granted a target improved sight and fit plus 50 chance to hit with ranged weapons for 4 turns, removes blinded. Maybe you should get that.
Nah, I haven't looked at that and I think it's worth.
Okay. There's summoned wolf. They also have a Adventurer's Bow Base Kit.
It's like bows?
I'm looking at this. This is plus 1 Perception, plus 1 Lore Master. A lot of Lore Master stuff. I'll let you at this in a second. A lot of things we don't use. And some scrolls. Maybe you want the Resurrect Scrolls, and that's it. Alright.
Goodbye then, good friend! Goodbye!
Alright. Knock yourself out. I'll go into the shack. Not allowed. I just saw the ward here, and so I thought it was a fight. How much does a summon wolf cost? Maybe we'll take that. I'm level 7, though. It'll take me a while to get up there.
Like 1,300? Basically, yeah.
We don't need it now, but we should get it at some point.
I think by the time we'll need it, it'll be like on sale somewhere else.
Okay. Fucking hold you to that. I guess we'll move on then.
You better fucking do it, fucking bitch. Bitch.
Sec, let me burn your eyes.
Eyes.
I think there's shit here, isn't there? Yeah, see, it's saving. It's shit here. Yeah, there you go. Oh, fuck. Joanne, kill yourself.
I'm dying.
I knew it.
Didn't see shit, sir.
Yeah, that's the problem, is nobody has high enough perception. The problem is Joanne has like fucking 150 life, so. Alright, we need a plan here to see this shit. Or actually wait, Spider will lead.
That's not how it worked, huh?
Why'd
you do that? That wasn't even me.
Yeah, we need some kind of plan here, because we're in a minefield right now. Fuck, I didn't know where it started. I knew it was somewhere around here.
So, I knew it was gonna get somewhere too, but I didn't think it was there.
Into the fray. You need to have more fucking perception somehow. I'm trying to think of what we could do here. Can we make it rain and then reveal it? No, I don't think that works.
Hang on, I think I might have a perception ring somewhere.
Oh wait, actually, I think I can see one there. I'm trying to think about this. Yeah, so we have a bit of a problem here. I was thinking of just like, you know what we can do? We can fucking just... There you go. Ah, there. That's a good way of getting rid of them. We're trying to make it over to the cave entrance here, but...
I'm trying to find ways to boost my perception, I'm not finding any.
How much perception do you have?
8. It's not low. It's not high enough, I guess.
It's not that high, actually. I think I have something perception related, though. Lucky charm. Oh, one of my wands gives me perception. That's not good enough, though. You can't use that.
Yeah, I can't equip that.
Fuck. Alright, make Midora go first, and then I'm gonna just heal her, okay? No, go up. Go up, because that's where we're actually trying to go.
Did we go down first? Because it's kind of down there. Nice!
Actually, she doesn't need that. I think I could. Can I remove stunned? I forget. Yeah, fucking.
Yeah, you have an ability for that now. It's a bit late now, though.
Yeah, she's gonna be out of it. Where do
you it's not safe. I don't walk there yet.
Where do you want to actually go? The other way?
I want to go down here, actually.
Alright.
Doesn't count down here.
To the fucking Minesweeper. Minesweeper with Midora.
Guess as far as I can go, I think this encounter right.
Okay, yeah, come on over then.
But she fight, let's go, fucking Jinx! Oh, fucking course! How?
Alright. Fuck. That was just amazing, I'm sorry.
I feel better. Don't put me in the mines!
I was walking there too, and I didn't fucking set them up. Alright. I'm gonna buff.
Pretty bad calls, I guess a debuff.
Good go. Alright. So, I don't know, I have a charm ability, but I can't get close enough for that.
Let's look what they have. They have a shaman at the back, I think. Oh, they have... Yeah, an elite shaman.
I'm not even close enough for any of this. Whoops. Okay, that's what I decided to do with my turn. I pressed a key by accident.
Nice.
Let's see. Move up slightly, maybe make a smoke screen so they have to move up.
Put a smoke screen on the spider.
Watch. There. Now they have to come up. I have that now. So now they have, I think they have to come up to us now because we broke line of sight. It doesn't really look like much, to be honest. A fire immunity aura. Where is he getting that from? I guess he's the one kind of.
Yeah, he's the one doing it.
All right. So just kind of move into a good position, and then we'll,
delay my turns, actually. Letting them come up to us first.
Look at this fucking guy. So we can't see them, that's why they're kind of, like, faded out right now, guys. Because of the smoke screen I made.
It's fine, the spider's scouting for us.
They're all in the fucking pool, so I'm gonna just lightning arrow them, by the way. Sorry, not lightning arrow, I'm gonna lightning them, but you can do whatever.
I'm gonna try and summon that one bit of sand that's not in the pool.
But you probably can't see them, so I'll just...
Oh, fuck. I can just... I go with Formadora. Fuck. Alright, then.
Stance of the Staunch!
Yeah, just do lightning. Lightning arrow, then.
I guess I'm better than that.
But you can't actually see them, though, because of what I did. You have to, like, shoot the ground.
Well, I guess... Well, I don't think I can actually shoot the... Actually, I can shoot the... Okay, I can lightning arrow them.
Yeah, do that.
Alright, final lightning arrow, then I'll save my splinter shot for later.
Good man.
This first, though.
Wait, who did we kill?
That killed something?
I killed one of the orcs.
Oh, I killed the ranger.
The young orc ranger. Wow, you're killing children. Good job.
Fast check, and then... Stunning arrow? Yeah. Actually, I gotta shoot the blood. That'll work, right?
Maybe. Yeah, you got him.
See, yeah, fucking tactical genius over here. On the 40 that now fucks Midora's turn. Oh well.
You can just get her to attack the orc warrior.
Go have fun, Midora. Good job, Adora.
What I'll do is maybe I'll absorb the shit with my spider. You know, I can't even shoot any of these people. Cause I can't see them either, that's my problem. Alright. Yeah, I still can't see target. I can't get rid of the smoke in the battlefield though. There's like a tornado ability where you can do that. You know, you could have moved her into it. I would have cured stunned on you. Actually, now I think about it. Whatever. I guess skip my turn.
You could have done that, I guess.
One second, I'm gonna move the spider into there. Okay.
Rip spider. Alright, it's time for party time. It's getting everyone right. Yeah.
Face the unending darkness.
You can't even see them. Oh, you got the guy who had the fire aura. Also, that smoke screen lasts forever. Like, holy shit.
Like they're all... Yeah, they're all fucked.
They're all bunched up.
Can I get the dream spot? I don't think I can get the dream spot.
You can never get the dream
spot. I can't even get that guy, fuck. Whatever. So...
Immune to knockdown. By the way, Joanne has like a shit ton of action points, guys, now because of Glass Cannon. He's got like no health, but he's got like. I could just keep fucking casting shit on people. Bitter Cold. What's the range on this shit? I can like maybe move up a little bit and do Bitter Cold. So, like, I have, like, literally CC out the wazoo, so.
Rather like a lightning rod, aren't you?
Okay, that guy just melted.
Rip. Wow, you didn't kill him.
No glory in
this. Wow, you killed him.
Apparently I can see through the smoke now, it's kind of weird. Or no, I think it's because you can see through the smoke, so you're kind of, like, giving us data or something, I don't know. Fucking like Midora the radar. Yeah,
don't call it that. It's rude. Yes, yeah.
Good work. Oh, you almost had him.
If only he wasn't frozen. Now he's dead.
We got a fire wand.
Nice rope.
No, oh, spider. Alright, you're gonna.
Spider. Oh, god.
The ammunition chest, what's in there? Go drunk it. Raise that lucky charm stat.
Static cloud arrows! Set a cloud arrow, wow! Please no trapperino. More arrows.
I needed that.
Truck fell. Ethan, lower your
I gotta get this
over.
One crate, man. Oh, nail bomb!
Alright, that's all the time we got for today, guys. Next time we'll continue on to the cave. Take care, everybody. Bye.
Shit!